Hi, this is Emily from Girls Inc. of Long Island, here with another poem for you this week. This is Emily's Reading Corner. And this poem that I have, that I chose this week, is by Raina Biddy, and it goes like this. Accept yourself as a work in progress, then continue to build yourself into the person you're dreaming to be, the person you have all the potential to be. Accept your flaws, accept your truths, accept your past, and make light of them. No one can tear you down if you make peace with who you are and where you've been. If you are going to focus on the negative at all, focus on turning them into positives. Focus on growing. Sometimes, oftentimes, our minds are the scariest place to sit. It'll trick you into comparing yourself to others, and it'll trick you into believing you aren't good enough. But you are. You always have been, and you always will be. You're much more powerful when you believe in yourself. If you don't love all of you, who will? Give yourself time to blossom. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you next week.